Wild weather's been to blame for many an outage in and around Ashburton. But next time that happens, fewer people should suffer.
We're using the Gridlink device, which is in that box at the pole there, that sends signals back to our control room.
That's because of new technology which combines radio and data networks to send a signal immediately back to the control room, showing where the fault is.
Well, if we had something happen on a piece of line up here, then at the moment we'd have to travel the whole length of line looking for it. This way we know that it's not there, it's not there. We can isolate that one section and get people back on a lot quicker.
That means only customers close to the fault will be affected, as the power for most people can be rerouted remotely from the office.
If you couldn't turn the Methven streetlights on for us, please.
We can isolate the faulted area and get people back on a lot quicker. Hopefully down to minutes instead of what could be an hour or two at the moment.
Ashburton's EA Networks has been trialling the new technology, which took Christchurch company Tait Electronics 18 months to develop.
The innovation comes in the fact that we can supply critical voice radio communications and data communications over the same network.
That's a big deal in a rural area which relies heavily on electricity. Just six of these units have been trialled so far, but it's been such a success, EA Networks hopes to roll out more than 500 post-April. And they're not the only ones. Tait Electronics says they have 40 electricity companies from all over the world lining up to buy it when it goes to market in April. Joy Reid, One News.